Shove this right up your ass.
Then I'm just gonna come back and give you this.
A little more aggressive.
Okay. Ready?
You make me very angry, don't you?
Get to show it to him.
Let's go ahead.
One more try.
Boom. Now you. Left.
Oh, fuck. My fault. Harder.
I think I should give you a hit.
Then you give him a hit. That was my chain reaction.
She knows what she's doing. She's watching her this time.
You copy?
El Director, it's time for your close-up.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, shit. You're dead sick.
Hey, you know, I heard you really like it rough, right? So, I was wondering if you could take it as much as you can dish it. Oh, it's time to join DedSec. It's your initiation. So I'm thinking he should join us.
So listen, director. I'm in charge of this film, and here, I want you to say I love Dead Sec every time you feel a little back there, okay? So what are you gonna say? Let's just go straight into shooting. No rehearsal.
I love Dead Sec.
You know your lines. You're off book already.
Oh shit!
You are really good. You're a hell of an actor. Have you been on the other side of the camera?
Yeah, I am making pay.
One more for good measure.
Hey. All right. I think we got all the footage we need.
Yeah. I mean, this is great.
Did y'all see that?
Felt it, too. Youch!
We've been looking through Jackowski's files. He has some very questionable business partners. It'll take a while to get through them all.
In the meantime, our video's almost ready. Just waiting on you to come home.
Hey, I have a question. Do you think he became a pornography director because his last name was Jackowski? Or is it just a coincidence?
Ha! Hun, it's an alias he uses to sell his brand.
His real last name is Spankitsky.
Funny.
There is lots of excitement leading up to the election later this month. Despite some intriguing new challengers, currently Congressman Mark Thruss is poised for a landslide victory. Online polls reveal that he's expected to retain his seat by a wide margin.
There's a lot of crazy shit beneath the surface. You know that, or you wouldn't be here, right?
You could say that.
Well, having you here, getting followers to download our app, going public with all this, it'll be good to start seeing what the hell's going on.
I think he's gonna need one of those inflatable donut things. You know, can't put too much pressure on the cheek when you sit down for the deuce.
All right, people, drop what you're doing and gather around. Think fast.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Citizens of the digital.
Hey, buddy. Hey, you got a light?
Yeah, sorry, brother.
You got him. Bring the van. Hey, where's my $10?